On your marks. Get set.
Action.
We rolling?
Yep, you're good. Alrighty. So, who are you?
I'm a lot of things. I'm a man. I'm 19. I am the fastest person alive. I am the Jet.
What made you the way you are today?
Well, my father always, you know, he raised a winner. And I want to win. I want to be the best. That's everything I wanted more. But I'm too skinny to play football. I'm too skinny to be any good at basketball. I'm also white. I'm too skinny to literally do anything except run.
So tell us why we're here.
Well, in 1 year's time, there's a race, and only the fastest people on the planet are going to be in it. And I have to qualify. And then I have to go win that race to be the fastest person alive. Let's get to work.
Let's do it. Just wanted to mention to you guys, this is being done kind of homemade. We did raise a little bit of money for equipment, but we could not afford a dock crew.
We had to take on a couple of sponsorships, so they might put some ads.
Do you like strawberries, but hate the fact that they're red? Well, introducing the blueberries.
In here and there, we've asked them to just throw it in, you know, where there's a good lapse.
So, Trevor, it's been about a month now, and I've noticed that you've been doing only arm workouts. So what exactly was your mentality behind that?
Well, I'm already the fastest man alive, so the only thing I really can improve on is my upper body. Plus, you told me to run yesterday, and I went and did it.
Trevor, I need to show you something, okay? This is you yesterday. You took about two steps, and you had passed out on the pavement. And I had thought that you suffered cardiac arrest and died. And at this time, I was actually hoping that that was the case, because this is a disgrace, Trevor. This is disgusting.
Well, what do you want me to do?
So I just got to where I'm going to be meeting with Trevor's new coach. I think this is them right here. Hi, excuse me. Excuse me.
Hi.
Are you the coach?
The coach?
Yes.
I'm Mrs. Coach.
You're Mrs. Coach?
Mrs. Coach.
Miss Coach?
Nice to
meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Are you the coach?
Yes. Are you saying that because I'm a woman?
No, absolutely not. No. I didn't mean that.
A scientist, a coach, a criminal disguised as a coach? Not me, of course. I'm like a normal coach every day.
Obviously. I didn't mean anything. By it. So you're gonna be working with the Jet?
The Jet?
Yes, the Jet, the runner, famous runner.
Oh yes, my favorite runner. Yep, track star. What? Party in the house.
Yep, alright.
Who are you?
I'm Coach. We've been over this. Coach. Miss Coach.
Miss Coach? Nothing else you wanna say on that?
No. Nothing.
What made you the way you are?
Ever had the urge that you need to do something right now, and nothing will get in your way.
Because that's nothing like me. I'm in control. I'm completely normal.
So, why are we here? Trevor to his new coach, and here she is right now.
You must be the new coach, Trevor.
Trevor?
The Jet?
Yes, my favorite runner.
Hi, nice
Mrs.
Coach.
Coach.
Yeah, hi, Mrs. Coach.
Yes, I know all about you. What party in the house? So, how long do we have before the thing?
We had 6 months. But then we changed scenes, so now it's only 3 weeks.
So now, you had to get 6 months of training in 3 weeks? You know what that means!
Hey, so we need some music for a training montage, and we have no money.
Remember, they can't prove anything.
We have a little bit of money. So, what can we use? Alright. Is that really all we got?
Trevor, it's race day. You're late. Trevor, we can't afford to be late. Trevor, you gotta get out right now.
we go. Focus. Speed. I am speed. One winner. Five losers. I eat losers for breakfast. Breakfast. Should I have breakfast? Little brekkie could be good for me. No. Focus. Speed. I'm faster than fast, quicker than quick. I am the jet.
You ready?
Oh yeah, the jet's ready.
Trevor, what happened? Trevor. So, Trevor, could you tell us exactly what happened?
So, the gun went off and I took off, like every other race. But when I crossed the finish line, I felt I tore my ACL, which is an anterior cruciate ligament. It was my right ACL. But I made it to finals, and that's what matters. So,
could you point to where your injury is, Trevor?
There.
Right around there? All right.
Yes.
Well, you have a lot of fans behind you that are hoping that you get better. Which actually leads us to kind of our next thing we're going to talk about, is you actually had a video go viral in your advertising, your campaign to try and be the fastest person alive. You got, I believe, 18 million views? Yeah, it was a very viral video. But we wanted to look at some of the top comments and comments that were questions. I wanted to see if you could answer some of those for us. Is that okay? So Starfighter 68 says, what do you think about global warming?
Not real. Here's why. You can't heat up a flat surface. And since Earth is flat, you can't heat it up.
Cambodia 333 asks, do you want to get that? Should I turn the camera off?
No, you can keep it rolling.
Alright. Okay, cool.
It's the coach.
Ah, it's the coach? That's cool.
Hello.
This coach is dead.
Who is this? What? Who is this?
Officer.
Officer?
Miss Officer. Definitely not Miss Coach disguised as Miss Officer. Just Miss Officer. Every day.
What happened? What? Is she...
Sorry, Coach. I gotta go.
What was that, Trevor?
Got it.
Trevor, how you feeling?
Like I'm about to go win a race.
About to go win a race? Well, I just want to tell you all, you guys, because you'll notice there's like no fans here at all. Well, apparently there's this pandemic and people are getting sick. So they would not allow anyone to come watch the race. And then two of the runners also got sick, so
just us and all the other runners down there.
Okay, here we go. Focus, focus, speed. I am speed.
If you are speed, then that makes me super speed.
Excuse me? Who are you?
Action.
Is the camera on?
Yes, it is. So, who are you?
I am the man. I am the best. I am the better than the jet. I am Tay-Tay.
So what made you what you are today?
My mama did not raise a loser. And then I heard there was this kid called Da Jet, and he was saying he was Da Best, and I was like, and now
I am better than Da Jet.
So, why are we here?
To be better than Da Jet.
I thought you were already better than Da Jet.
I am better than Da Jet!
What?
You're not better than me. Who do you think you are?
I am da better than da jet. Who do you think you are? Someone with a coach?
Be with me, coach.
I like cats and dogs and I hate this person and you need to be more like your sister.
Driver's done it!
He did it! Driver! Let's go!
I'm number one!
Yes, you are!
Alright, I think they're about to announce it. Let's look.
Trevor Janik has broken the world record for the 1 meter dash.
Yeah!
Sorry, kid. I gotta go.